coffee all day, coffee. You know, I have this client and I'm really stuck with them. I can't get them in their body. And he's like, you know what? Just try to help them find one calm space. One calm, you know? Just one, like their big toe. Like, that's good enough. And I was like, oh, I'm like really launching out and being like, yeah, let's be in our body and feel things. I'm like, bring up all this emotion. And people aren't ready for that. Some people aren't ready for that. So that was really helpful to like help me step back and be like, oh, wow, okay, calmness in the big toe. So that worked. And I was like, yay. So I was able to get that person down more grounded into their body and start noticing what's going on for themselves in their body. Because again, we can think things, but that's not going to change much. We have to notice that feelings, right, are in our body. They're not just in our head. We don't have feelings in our head. We might have a headache, but that's still a physical body, right? So we got to really try to get people into their bodies. It might take some time. Definitely have people who are not in their body for quite some time. So, okay, so let's start by closing your eyes, if you're comfortable doing that. And we're going to get really present in the room. So take a deep breath. And if your feet are on the floor, just feel your feet grounded on the floor. If you're sitting on the floor, just feel the floor beneath you and how it supports you. And bring your attention to your toes, and wiggle your toes, move your feet around. And just maybe wiggle around a little to feel yourself being supported by the floor or the couch or your chair. Good. And keeping your eyes closed, take a deep breath. Good. And then bring your awareness to your legs. Just focusing all your attention. And then moving your awareness to the trunk of your body. To your chest and arms. Your shoulders. And another deep breath. And bring your awareness to the back of your head. To the top of your head. To your face. And take another deep breath and reach your hands out beside you and just feel the couch or the floor or the carpet or your blanket and just notice the texture, how it feels. Is it soft? Is it cold? Is it? Just notice. And then bring all your awareness to what you hear. Do you hear? And just notice your thoughts, if they're wandering off, or if you're having, like, what are we doing? What's going to happen? I'm scared, nervous, it's weird. Just notice if any of that's coming up, and then just refocus yourself back into, like, what do you hear? Bring your attention to the temperature in the room. Hot, is it cold? Just right. And then see if you can notice the subtle difference between the temperature on your skin that's exposed and the temperature of your skin that's bring your focus back to your feet on the ground or yourself sitting on the ground and scan your body from head to toe. Just in your mind's eye, just scan from head to toe. scan your body again. Take a deep breath. Scan your body and just notice if there's anything, any sensation that you might notice in your body. It might be some tension that you're holding. It might be like an itch that you don't want to scratch because you might just stir the group. You might be a little hungry. Just notice. Just, again, take a deep breath and just scan yourself from head to toe. Now we're just going to pick one sensation that you notice. So again, another deep breath. Just pick a sensation in your body. And if you're willing, if you want to give yourself permission, if you're willing to use your imagination and go a little bit deeper with the sensation, sometimes there'll be more than one. Just place your hand on one place that you notice. Good. So focus your awareness on that sensation and take another deep breath. And just notice. Be curious about, if you can be curious without judgment, and just notice what thoughts are coming up for yourself, and just allow the thoughts to be there. Do they have to have a lot of meaning? Can they just be thoughts? And just notice what you feel. Just take note of that. Another deep breath. And really gently and slowly just put your hands back in your lap. Just allow yourself to come into the room by opening your eyes gently, looking around the room and noticing what kinds of things that you see. So we're not done, but we're just going to come back for a second. And I want you to pick up your notebook. If you're taking notes, just take a moment to write down what sensation that you noticed. And there may be more than one. In a session with someone, I would ask them just to tell me, with them still in the space of their eyes closed, like in their body, with their hand on the sensation. And we're going to go back into that in a moment, but I just want you guys to kind of note along the way. And something that has been really, really powerful for me as a therapist who sees a lot of clients on a weekly basis, or have in the past, and I've seen up to 35 clients a week, sometimes 40, and I don't get burned out. And one of the reasons why is because I start every session with presence. I stand after I walk my clients to the door, they leave, I come back, I take a deep breath, I get centered, I allow that client stuff to go, I come back, and I'm just with myself for like 30 seconds. And then I really allow myself to relax and prepare myself for the next person that comes along, because I want to be fully present for every single client that comes into my office. And the way that I have discovered to do that is just to take a moment and just put my feet on the floor and take a deep breath and just breathe in and out and just be be in the room, right? Be in the room. What do I see? What do I feel? What do I hear? That will bring you into the present moment. That's what present moment is. Okay? So we're going to go right back into that. So closing your eyes, taking a deep breath, scanning your body. And you don't have to choose the same sensation. Just notice as you scan your body if you notice anything, any sensation at all in your body. And then just, if it's not uncomfortable, put your hand there. So we're going to stay here for a few minutes. Just put your hand on the sensation or really focus your mind there. And if you're willing, if you give yourself permission, it's totally up to you. We're going to go a little bit deeper. So as you focus on the sensation, just notice, this sensation or the feeling that you have, is it just have a shape? It may be round feeling, it may be square, it may not have any shape. And focusing in on sensation again. Just notice, does it have a size? Is it a little tiny pebble? Is it as big as a car? Is it as big as an elephant? Does it have a size? And just using your imagination, does it have a sound? Noticing if there's any judgment coming up for you or any thoughts or you're drifting off, just bring your mind back to sensation. Just using your imagination, closing in on the sensation. Just notice, does it have a texture? Is it spiny? Is it sharp? Is it smooth? And take a deep breath. Just allow any imagery about the sensation.